I detest them.
What did you do to your pitchers when they did that? That one's bunted up the first base line. The safety squeeze is effective, and the Phils take a 2-0 lead. Ryan Zimmerman decided to go for broke and get the runner at the plate. And Freddy Galvis was able to score easily. An RBI for Tyler Goeddel.
Well, the reason Zimmerman did it is because there was no one at first base. Tyler Goeddel's going to beat that out.